Hello everyone, welcome back to another reaction. Today you're reacting to a rap song. It's from Moneybagg Yo featuring Glorilla with the song title On What You On. Let's go watch it and see how good it is.
Fuck my hoe, fuck that bitch, I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Leave me alone, don't text my phone, it is what it is, I'm on what you on.
Fuck my nigga, he ain't shit, boy ain't good for number dick. Plodging like you with your niggas, pussy boy, you with that bitch.
What? Asking me about bitches in the city that she think I'm fucking. Look dead in her eyes before I lie, I'd rather tell her nothing.
So you ain't got shit to say now, huh, dumbass.
I'd rather tell her nothing, smirking in her face.
What the fuck funny?
Then I say change the subject, let me know right now.
What?
If it ain't no preacher us.
Why?
Cause one too close to zero, gotta keep me some on top. She like, you do too much.
So
I reply, you don't do enough.
Ho.
Even when we be into it, I can still pull up and fuck. Walking straight up out the house, you say I never hug and kiss you. Trying to see me every weekend.
Why?
Damn, I need space to miss you. Know I love you, bae, our problems go away when my dick in you. When I caught myself trying to do shit right here, go another issue.
Man.
Fuck my hoe, fuck that bitch, I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Leave me alone, don't text my phone, it is what it is, I'm on what you on.
Fuck my nigga, he ain't shit, boy ain't good for number dick. Plodging like you with your niggas, pussy boy, you with that bitch.
All that telling folks I'm crazy, tell them how you got me fucked up. Your mom ain't got no daughters, boy, you ain't them bitches, brother.
The
then you told me that you knew the bitch, but she ain't say you fucked him. Oh, cheating ass, toxic ass, good dick motherfucker.
H-O-A.
With my man today, back outside tomorrow.
Yeah.
I be done with him today, then be at his house tomorrow.
Man.
I be busting out the windows, got him switching up his car. He won't find shit in my phone, but them little pictures of his car. Constant bringing up my ex and shit, he must want me to go back.
Huh?
I could really pop my shit for real, but I don't think he know that. Cut that nigga off for good to show him that I'm on it. And he'll never, ever, 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 ever get his hoe back on the gun.
Fuck my hoe, fuck that bitch, I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Leave me alone, don't text my phone, it is what it is, I'm on what you on.
Fuck my nigga, he ain't shit, boy ain't good for number dick. Plodging like you with your niggas, pussy boy, you with that bitch.
Fuck my hoe, fuck that bitch, I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Leave me alone, don't text my phone, it is what it is, I'm on what you on.
Fuck my nigga, he ain't shit, boy ain't good for number dick. Plodging like you with your niggas, pussy boy, you with that bitch.
Oh my god, that song was very good. It was kind of a fight between them all the time. The argument between the Glorilla and the Moneybagg, in which in this story was just like a couple story basically. It was very cool, but I don't know why they were showing just the argument. It was a very special type of music. So let's start by analyzing it. We have on two different beats, so one beat switch in this music. We have on two different flows, so one flow switches. We have pitches high and low, and we also have paces low and fast. Although most of the time it was very fast, we have pause, we rarely have pauses, though most of the time we're fast. And also for the pitches, the same thing was, most of the time it was a low pitch, we had like barely a few seconds going at a high pitch. In general, this song was very good, but however, I think it was a little bit weak. It was missing some things that made it a little bit weak. Let me tell you what. I always say we need one flow per minute. This song was around 3 minutes, so we needed at least three different flows. This song only had two flows. This song had two singers, okay? And you expect at least two different flows from each of the singers. So you are expecting at least four different flows, but this song only had two flows. That is why I say it was a little bit weak. Like, it wasn't bad, but I expected a lot much more from Glorilla and Moneybagg. Like, I expected a lot much more. That's one thing. Other thing is that, yeah, other thing it was basically that, and the music was changing. One verse per singer, so it was like one verse Moneybagg, one verse that Glorilla, one verse Moneybagg, one verse Glorilla. I don't have any comments on that. That wasn't bad. It was good, but just that one thing that I said, changing flows. I expected a lot more variety and a lot more complicated song from Glorilla. But even aside that, I'm trying to be looking positive. It was very good. So in general, if I want to give a score for the music section out of a 10, let's say I'll give this music a 9. Out of a 10. I don't say that it's fabulous. I say it's good, but it could have improved, okay? And I try to be fair as much as possible. Still, if you think I'm unfair, you're free to say your comment in the comment section down below. I'll promise I'll read them and reply to you. Going to the terms of music video, the music video was very simple again. It was cool, but it was simple. Like when you have to get a money back, you expect a lot much investment in the money, a lot of investment of money for the music video. You expect something very cool, like Cardi B hot shit music video. It was so cool. And you, it was clear showing that you have lots of money spent on it. But this one was so simple. It was just a fight between the two singers, just as a couple with simple locations in the house and some arguments and something. It didn't have any editing. It didn't have dancers or strip dancers. It didn't have a change of costumes. And it didn't have also any futuristic lighting. So the music video was very weak in my opinion. And if I want to give a score for the music video, let's say again out of a 10, I'll give the music video a 5.5 out of a 10. So a very low mark. It could have improved a lot much more, but looks like the artists and the singers, they don't want to put a lot of money for this work. Hope you guys liked it. That is it for this video. Till now, video. Peace.